Achievements of Jose Rizal, created by Maria Angelica Tisunga. When he was 11 years old, Rizal entered the Ateneo Municipal de Manila. He earned excellent marks in subjects like philosophy, physics, chemistry, and natural history. He earned a Bachelor of Arts at the age of 16 and a Land Surveyor's and Assessor's degree from the Ateneo Municipal de Manila. He enrolled in Medicine and Philosophy and Letters at the University of Santo Tomas. He also earned a degree of Licentiate in Medicine at the Universidad Central de Madrid and a second doctorate at the University of Heidelberg. He is a prolific poet, essayist, diarist, and novelist. Rizal was fluent in 22 languages such as Hebrew, Filipino, Ilocano, Bisayan, Subanon, Chinese, Latin, Spanish, Greek, English, French, German, Arabic, Malay, Sanskrit, Dutch, Japanese, Catalan, Italian, Portuguese, Swedish, and Russian. He is also a naturalist and he discovered the Draco Rizali, a small lizard, and Apogania Rizali, a beetle, and the Racoporus Rizali, a frog. He was a journalist, playwright, ophthalmologist, farmer, historian, painter, engineer, and educator. He was also good in fencing, martial arts, and pistol shooting. He was also a sculptor at the age of 14 years old. He made masterpieces out of plaster, terracotta, wax, and clay. Some of the most important literary works of Jose Rizal are his literary poem called To the Filipino Youth. He wrote this while he was still studying at the University of Santo Tomas. It is beaming with strong messages to convince the youth that they are the hope of the nation. In Rizal's letter entitled To the Young Women of Malolos, he advises women to educate themselves, protect their dignity and honor, and live with good manners, setting up as a role model. In Rizal's most famous novel entitled Noli Me Tangere, he exposed the sufferings of the Philippine society during the Spanish colonial era. The novel El Filibusterismo is the sequel of Noli Me Tangere, and it depicts the country's issues and how the protagonist attempts a reform. During his final days in Fort Santiago, Rizal bid farewell to his motherland and countrymen through letters. He wrote the poem, Mi Ultimo Adios. The monuments and memorials of Jose Rizal around the world. Rizal Monument in Madrid, Spain. This city was where Rizal lived for almost a decade after finishing medical school at the University of Santo Tomas. Rizal Monument in Hong Kong. This is where he first planned the founding of La Liga Filipina. It is also here where he drafted Filipino translations of Noli Me Tangere and El Filibusterismo. Rizal Monument in Tokyo, Japan. The statue stands right where the hero stayed for 45 days before traveling to Europe. Rizal Monument in London. With almost a year of residing in the city, Rizal improved his English and wrote several pieces for La Solidaridad. Rizal Monument in Germany. He attended various lectures at the University of Heidelberg, which has now a memorial in his honor. Rizal Monument in Chicago. Both statues were built to commemorate the Philippine independence. Rizal Monument in the Philippines. It is a memorial in Rizal Park in Manila, which is built to commemorate the executed Filipino nationalist Jose Rizal. About 100 meters northwest of the monument is the exact location where Rizal was executed.